and gentlemen, he's Taz, and I'm Michael Cole here at ringside, welcoming you to Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Hey, I got top billing tonight. I'll tell you later.
Well, what can I say? These Minneapolis fans have got me in such a great mood. I'm feeling especially generous tonight.
These superstars are pounding the heck out of each other. How much longer can they keep this up?
I don't know, Taz, but you can bet that it's going to get a lot worse before it's over. These superstars are clearly giving it their all to... I hope that wasn't a new outfit.
Let me tell you, Cole, I spoke to these superstars before the match, and I ain't never seen competitors more fired up and ready to get it on.
Judging from how this match has gone so far, oh yeah, she's pulling her top right off. I certainly don't envy the referee in this match.
No kidding. No matter what call you make, you're gonna get on the bad side of at least one superstar.
And that's about the last place you want to be if you're not a superstar yourself. Trust me, I know. I think she's got it. I think the top's coming off. I think that if one of these superstars successfully executes their finishing move, this one is over.
That ain't necessarily the case, Cole. Just because it's called a finisher doesn't mean it always ends the match.
You sound like you're speaking from experience here, Taz.
Of course not. Whenever I locked into Taz's mission, that was it. End of story. It was over.
I think you're developing a selective memory in your old age, partner. I don't believe it. I think Taz is actually speechless. Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
Oh, come on, Cole. You know, you should let me train you. You could be Cruiserweight champion in like a year.
Oh, no. I've heard stories about the way you train people. You make Marine drill instructors look like pushovers.
Duh. They're just training people to go to war. I train them to be WWE superstars.
Well, thanks but no thanks, partner. I think I'll stick to announcing for now.
I've been looking forward to this match all night long, Cole.
So have I. It's certainly been one of the most anticipated matchups in recent weeks.
And usually when you have that kind of hype, it's really tough to live up to the expectations. But these superstars...
And there's the reversal.
Holy topless, Cole. There you go, Cole. I'm breaking into song. God bless America.
Can you believe it? She's spanking her.
These superstars give everything they got when they're in a match like this. But a lot of people don't realize what they sacrifice behind the scenes also.
No question. If you want to make it in the WWE, you've got to sacrifice just about everything for your career.
She might lose the match, but I'll tell you, I think she's won this crowd over.
I knew it was only a matter of time before we saw that. I don't like it. But as long as it wins matches, it's going to keep happening.
That's the bottom line, Cole. If you're not doing everything you can to win, then you're in the wrong game. You know, I know I say this a lot, Cole. Patting down the hatches. I think that top's coming off. Seems like things have quieted down a little bit here, Cole.
I think this may just be the call for the storm, Taz.
This might not be doing anything for you, Cole, but you know what? I love it. Conditioning is a huge factor in any match. If you can't go the distance, there ain't no way you're gonna win.
That's for sure, Taz. In the WWE...
Look at him. Ladies and gentlemen, this is officially as much woman as Michael Cole has ever seen. You know, you can show off for the crowd all you want, but all that does is let your opponent rest up.
Actually, Taz, I think it's a great display of confidence on the part of this great superstar. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle, Cole. An injured superstar's like a wounded animal. It's survival of the fittest.
And that also means that if you're not at 100%, you've got to be able to hide it from your opponent.
You got... This match was a classic, Cole, and it's almost over. I'll tell you, all the WWE superstars are legit tough guys, but these superstars are really raising the bar here tonight.
They sure are, Taz. We're seeing some great intensity here tonight.
And that's the name of the game, Cole, intensity. You gotta stare on your opponent until what?
This could be it. The match could be over right here.
This has been a real rocket bust of a match so far, Cole.
It has indeed. But I think this crowd would like to see these superstars pick up the pace a little bit.
What are you talking about?
She's almost there. One more good pull should do it.
Man, look at these superstars. You can't ask for a better...
Well, I hope this is it. I don't know how much more I can take. I don't think anyone in this match has even considered that they might not walk out the winner.
I'm sure they haven't, Cole. That's the kind of attitude that gets you beat quicker than anything. As soon as you let the slightest doubt into your mind, you can forget about it.
And that's something. If she succeeds here, she's won the match.
Wow. I bet you didn't count on showing that much skin here tonight. So, Cole, you got any predictions on who you think's gonna win this one?
No way. I've seen you embarrass yourself with enough bad guesses that I'm not going to risk doing the same. Night after night, the WWE superstars never fail to amaze the fans.
And that's a good thing, Cole. I don't ever want to...
She's not happy about winding up in her bra and panties. But it looks like everyone else is.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I just think it's unfortunate whenever a superstar decides to cheat to win rather than compete fairly.
This is one heck of a match so far.
It sure is, Taz. What do you think the highlight has been so far?
Well, that'll probably come a little bit later on in the match. You decide to shut your yap for a few seconds, and I can enjoy it in peace.
Well, excuse me for doing my job, partner. Sorry to have disturbed you.
You know, instead of showboating to the fans, maybe you should really keep your head to this match.
Come on, Taz. You're looking at a superstar who can feed off a crowd and use that energy to win the match.
Man, Cole, I don't want this match to end.
I'm with you, partner, but it's got to end sooner or later.
Well, whichever way it goes, no one can say that these superstars didn't give it everything they got. This is one hell of a performance by some amazing superstars, Cole.
What did you expect, Taz? This is SmackDown, after all, the number one brand in sports entertainment.
Can you believe this match so far, Cole?
I really can't, Taz. This isn't anything like what I expected from these competitors.
Yeah, I gotta admit, they're surprising.
Nice reversal. This capacity crowd is certainly getting its money's worth here tonight.
And it's a good thing, too, Cole. If they're not buying tickets, we're not getting paychecks.
Well, I don't think we'll have to worry about selling tickets the next time we come back here. Not after a match like this. Victory means absolutely everything to these competitors tonight.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. You got others like, nobody wants to lose. Or how about this one? The superstar who beats their opponent will be the winner.
How about Taz should spend more time calling the match and less time cutting down his broadcast partner?
How much longer are these superstars going to be able to keep it up?
Your guess is as good as mine, Taz. They're certainly not going easy on each other, that's for sure.
I'll tell you, as long as he's... Look at her go! She's smacking the hell out of him. Looks to me as this can go down in the books as an instant classic.
I think just about every match has that potential, and that's the match! I think these divas fulfilled every fan's fantasy here tonight, Taz.
That's what the WWE winners do best, Cole.
You're right about that, and nobody does it better.